remember the video I put out a month ago? Oh, the humble dryers going to prison. Can you remember that video? So he didn't take any notes of it, did he? He then went on the internet and bragged that he's going to get Birkett's at row next, after he's already getting dicky hickeys. And there's a big, major, recent government investigation into the breach of security that's went on here, in the People's Act. Because they've got a system set up in place to protect the members of the public here. Because remember, everybody's going in that room. It's not only sex offenders, it's everyone in the country, unless you haven't been in trouble or had any dealings with the police whatsoever. Even if, you know, it's something silly. You don't have to be a sex offender. And they've got things in place to protect all them people. That's what's been breached here, government fucking agency. That ain't joking. Everybody involved here with that conspiracy before the Act Office is getting nicked. And there'll be a number of them nicked here. There'll be a proper investigation. All the ties with each other, who was involved, they'll all be getting... I'm not thinking, I'm just telling you what is definitely going to happen. Yeah, man, the government doesn't let people away with things like this. They're all going to be sacked doing. And Humble's realised this since he now knows Birkett's case is under investigation by the government. It's got to come to him and his missus, hasn't it? At some point. So he's on the video, he's making a video there for last week. I think he's listening to me. Saying he's not part of the gangster prison. I'll continue from my prison cell here. But this has nothing to do with me. I'm not to be in touch with Karma's Corner by email, blah, 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 blah. And remember a month ago when people were reporting him for meeting up with Karma in Scotland when Karma was on his holidays. It's been on the internet anyway. Now he's on this morning saying, I don't even know if Karma's involved. I've never watched any much of his videos, he says. But he's on there this morning in his defence, shitting it. Saying, I've never been in touch with Karma, no digital email, just recently. I've just been in touch with him recently. So for whatever reasons, he's trying to distance himself from Karma's Corner. You've made your missus, King. Humbles. Humbles with an S. Remember? You've made your missus a kingpin. Humbles is what's wrong with you. All your videos. How you can't do digital technology and all this shit. It's always your missus. It's the kingpin for all this digital stuff. You post that on every fucking video. So don't think for 1 minute she's not getting robbed in me. Oh, well, Birkett's after her and didn't that one. And don't think for 1 minute if she's a kingpin, we'll be done for her. We'll be giving deals with everybody else. Even Alexa Karma's Corner, because it's kind of a big deal this weekend. And I just look at how expected they'll feel. What do they do? Well, it's fine off, yes. Did he breach any government security systems, etc? Did he? And when you look at his trolling wasn't even anywhere near compared to the Humble's trolling. And what they've been doing for the past few years on different people. I think, now that they've been caught out at Birkett's Act Row, that they'll be hit with everything they've done. Going back fucking years, because they're the biggest trolls on the internet. Wasn't it?
Because they're the biggest trolls on the internet.